Viable bundling makes the 2018 Honda Accord a remarkably agreeable moderate-size vehicle. The 2018 Honda Accord's best quality might be that it's obviously better than it should be. Four travelers will ride in superlative solace, five of every squeeze, in a calm, equipped vehicle that is valuable a long ways past its planned mission. No doubt, it's that good.We give the Honda Accord focus is better than expected for its front and back seats, particularly the room to breathe in the last mentioned, and for its load limit. Top trims of the Accord would win another for their extravagance like fit and complete, however those will be a littler lump of general deals. It gains a 8 out of 10 on our scale. The Honda Accord makes best utilization of its shape by amplifying inside room. In spite of the fact that the car has a more extended wheelbase that is additionally more extensive and lower to the ground, the general length heavily congested is down 2 crawls from a year ago's model. By strict EPA estimations, vehicles without a moonroof are in fact full measure autos inside. With a moonroof, it hazardously entices our rulers. The additional length between the wheels goes to raised situate travelers who get in excess of 40 crawls of room to breathe in the back. 2 6-footers can sit behind 2 other 6-footers. The main thing shielding the Accord from facilitating the Cavalier's beginning 5 marginally squeezed fare space is whatever we configure of .2 will fit in the back effortlessly, improved by wide opening back entryways, regardless of back seats that have been brought down by almost 1 inch. Honda says that back confronting kid seats should fit in the back with no forfeit to front situate space. In advance, a driver's seat brought down by 1 inch makes for sufficient headroom and a superior driving position that places its tenant better into the focal point of the auto's mass. The seats aren't particularly difficult to get into, just when the seat is in its most reduced position then you figure not as much as adaptable drivers may experience issues getting into and out of the Accord. The Accord's seats have been redesigned from earlier years with better supporting and taller seat backs, better for greater North American bodies. The auto is to a great extent just offered in North America any longer, all things considered. More profound back detachable seats may make riding bumps somewhat more awkward than earlier years, may we propose keeping a littler, raised can on you consistently? Dynamic commotion cancellation is standard on all trims and incorporates a third receiver put in the back of the auto to avoid clamors originating from the street or motor. X and higher models are fitted with wheel resonators that subdue commotion originating from tires. Basic cords highlight a nice looking fabric that doesn't feel particularly strong, while top trims get delicate calfskin, or material embeds that bide more considerable. The Accord's trunk swallows 16.7 cubic feet of freight in any setup. The hybrid's batteries have been moved from the storage compartment to underneath the back seats this time around. Split taillights make the storage compartment opening more extensive than previously. 60-40 split collapsing back seats tumble forward for greater limit. Everything means an Accord that is more roomy than any other time in recent memory, calmer than previously, and agreeable. Numbers recount the story, however there's additional. Regardless of whether you require it or not,